took the ticket. Maybe it'll fall out when the door shuts. Back up. Let the door shut.
Let the door shut.
Let the door shut. See if my ticket comes out. See if they can figure it out. But I got this one. I'd probably need them both. Yeah, the door sucked it in. So go back out there and see if it'll come out. I got the one for my seat. All I have is my seat ticket. Yeah. Yeah, I have my seat ticket, but I don't have the ride ticket.
You'll be able to check the local number, and they'll know it's right before or after.
Yeah.
Yeah. We are on the Shinkansen to Nagano.
Oh, please see some monkeys, some great shrines, and some temples, too.
So, bucket list check, Shinkansen.
Thank you.
train about to head to Snow Monkey Park in Nagano, Japan. Go see some snow monkeys in hot tubs. It's gonna be fun. Hey, Faith, say something.
Monkeys.
Monkey. Connect with our foreign hillbilly. Our inner foreign hillbilly, I should say. I don't know any hillbillies here.
Mountain hippies.
Mountain hippies.
To the end of the line.
Yep. Yeah, but I dig this. Like when you live in town, you can buy or rent small plots, you know, out of town where you can grow your garden, you know, or like a small half acre, quarter acre farm. Produce your own food to take back to home. Because as you can see, not very many people have room for a yard, much less a garden. Like a little piece of Wyoming right in the middle of Japan. It's just beautiful.
Station.
There's an apple tree for you.
That's a great growth.
there.
Up on the mountain.
That's a quarry of some
kind. That's what I was wondering. Is that a quarry? Is that a fortress?
Okay, we finished the train ride up to where Snow Monkey Park is, and now we're on the bus that'll take us into the park. Gonna go see snow monkeys and mountain onsens.
And just beautiful countryside.
Everybody smile. Hi.
That's probably the name of the shrine in the center.
If you look, these trees have been planted. These are planted trees. They're in line. Mm-hmm. So this shrine is at least as old as those trees. Yep. Minimum.
Oh, that's...
They have like a burn mound.
I think that used to be a tree.
Might have been. I don't know. It's a pretty big mound.
Or that's where the insect pit used to be.
Awesome. Oh yeah, because my family just did not take it at all.
Japanese forest in the mountains of Nagano.
Oh god. Oh.
Okay. I have a feeling that if I stay here too much longer, I'm gonna do something offensive.
Yeah. Is that fart?
No. Wait. Get off the beaten trail and the thing
gets
time.
Oh, that's a good line.
They would have walked.
Water, staff of life in Japan.
So we're at the Nagano Snow Monkey Park up in the mountains around Nagano. It's just a beautiful place to be.
Did you see any monkeys?
Are there?
Oh, yes.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, monkeys.
This is going to be a great adventure today. But look around, look at this scenery.
These are some tall trees, man. They're at least a couple hundred feet. 150. 110.
So beautiful.
Like they're not
just beautiful
nice,
here.
I was told at the information booth that when we get to see monkeys,
They're usually in one big group. It's called a troop. It's their family. They stay together through generations. Babies, their mothers, their aunts, their grandmothers, their grandmother's mother. It's a long line of monkeys. The males do their thing and go away, and the females are all left together.
You having a good time? Happy to be in the mountains again?
Oh, it's beautiful here. Absolutely gorgeous.
Right on. First monkey on the trail. Yeah, one happy monkey.
Don't get too close though. I love how he just stares off into space. Oh, it's adorable.
Shot down river here. Hot spring for humans.
Yeah, hot springs for humans, and then hot springs for the monkeys.
So let's go to the monkey park, I guess.
Yeah.
I'm loving it. Are we going this way or that way?
That way.
We go this way.
Oh, I see it. There's a little baby in the tree too.
Oh.
Oh, look at you. Are you going to pose?
He's a baby monkey.
Oh, they're gorgeous. Oh, look at all the babies. Oh, there's man down there. Can you get video? Oh. Oh, look at all those little. Oh, look at that one on the roof. Oh, my. Oh, and they're grooming. They're grooming. And the two babies down there. Oh, there's four of them. Playing.
Oh, look at the little babies down there.
Uh-huh. Oh, I miss these guys.
Hello. Hmm.
Monkey.
This is so awesome.
To see macaws in the water.
Macaques.
Or macaques in the water.
Macaws are South America.
Oh, with babies hanging on the belly. Oh. Young, young baby. Faith, look, 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 look. Right here with one on the belly.
Look at this one right there. Got last year's and this year's.
It's a baby monkey.
Don't get too close though, because she will be very, very, very protective of her baby. Mama monkeys. Baby monkeys.
Mm. Oh, look at the one on the rock over there just laying out. With the baby.
Oh, with the baby.
Can you get a zoom of that? Oh.
Hello.
This is so amazing.
Oh.
Defeat.
Put a foot on your head.
Look, this one's coming over. He's like, wait a second. Nobody's
going to charge.
No, I got you.
I'm king of the monkeys.
That one's bald. You see it?
Mm-hmm.
Be careful, just so you know. Tosh is surrounded. I bet if you just sat here for long enough, they'd come up to you.
That's what I'm trying. Faith up there.
Oh, brother's beating him up. He looks so soft and cuddly.
I know, you know they're not.
Yeah, not. Oh.
I keep waiting for one to come up and slap the camera, you know?
It's okay.
Aren't you just cute? Faith. Faith, keep your camera strap on. Cute. Posing for picture? Yeah. Yeah.
want to pet you.
I know. Oh, wow.
are going after each other. Look. On the hillside up there. That one's been chasing him for a while.
Definitely got to see our monkeys.
Oh yeah, lots and lots of monkeys. My battery's about to go dead from the monkeys.
Oh man.
I know.
Where's
Faith? Mine too. I have 25%.
I think she's still sitting on the hillside over there. Somewhere. I'm gonna go find her. Wet monkey.
Oh, he was so ready.
Hey, smile.
Look at the baby monkey. She's sucking Mama's thumb.
Uh huh.
Sucking on. Baby monkey.
Yeah, but then they grow up to be big monkeys.
I never said I wanted to keep it.
Yeah.
I just want it for like a month.
How's your battery doing?
Almost dead.
Same here.
Just keeping your baby warm. That and your baby's nursing. Don't look her in the eye.
Perfectly fine. Thank you.
Oh, my. This is the most wonderful thing
we've ever done.
I've never done.
What station is this? Oh, Nagano Station here. You people have to see this. It's not it's the shortest one in Japan, but it's a relatively short escalator. It's one of the shortest ones I've seen since we got here, so check this out. Tiny. He took 6 steps to get up. Now, that was a short escalator. There's one about a quarter shorter than that. This is our Shinkansen, second trip.
お待たせいたしました。13番線に到着の電車は20時34分発、白鷹500